Welcome to ASMR Bedtime Stories. Thank you so much for joining me. If you enjoy these bedtime stories, please consider liking and subscribing. In the description below, you will find a link to purchase tonight's stories as well. You can also leave a comment to let me know what bedtime story you would like to hear next. Enjoy tonight's bedtime stories. Good night. Bear Feels Scared by Karma Wilson and Jane Chapman. In the deep, dark woods by the strawberry field, a big bear lumbers down a small, crooked trail. Bear's tummy growls as he looks for a snack, but it's cold, 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 so the bear turns back. He is not home yet when the sun starts to set, and the bear feels scared. Bear shakes and he shivers as a storm starts to howl. Bear mutters, "What is that? Are there spooks on the prowl?" The path gets dimmer and the sky grows gray. Bear looks to and fro, but he can't find his way. He huddles by a tree and he wails, "Poor me." And the bear feels scared. Meanwhile, back in the warm, cozy lair, friends start to worry for their poor, lost bear. "It is late," Mouse squeaks, "and our bear doesn't roam. There's a storm," cries Hare. "Shouldn't Bear be home?" Wren tweets from his perch, "We must all go search. What if Bear feels scared?" The friends bundle up and begin to prepare. They form a search party for their lost friend Bear. But Bear is all alone and he sheds big tears. There's a noise in the forest and he feels big fears. Bear trembles in the wind. How he longs for a friend. And the bear feels scared. Badger lights a lamp and he shouts, "Let's go." All the birds search high while the rest search low. With a flounce and a flutter, they set off together. They trudge down the trail through the wild, wet weather. They call, "Ho, Bear, are you there? Are you there?" And the bear feels scared. But he perks up his ears. Is it Mole calling out? And is that Hare's voice? Does Bear hear him shout? Wren, Owl, and Raven all squawk from the sky. It is Bear. He is there. And they sigh big sighs. By a tree waits Bear, 10 feet from his lair. And the bear looks scared. With a flap and a flurry, all the friends gather near. They give him bear hugs. They calm his bear fears. Later in the night, all clustered in a heap, the bear spins.